I would say basically three things are there. You know, being a first generation immigrant myself in this country and running a small business where we help thousands of small businesses to get access to credit, we are seeing more women and more immigrants opening up businesses every day. Now, this sends a very bad message to every hardworking immigrant and every hardworking woman business in this country. They are the ones who are struggling. They are the ones who have got the worst of the recession. And the second thing is it also sends out a bad message to a lot of the immigrants who come here and those who specialize in science and math,
right?
Because we are a knowledge economy, we are a post-industrial economy. We need those people. I came here as a student, then I started a business. We have created more than 100 plus high-paying jobs in the city.
So you're saying though that a lot of his rhetoric about illegal immigration,
yes, yes,
will affect the legal immigrants that come into this country that start businesses and so forth?
Absolutely, because not only has he said things about the illegal immigrants, he's also said that countries like India and China has taken away their jobs, you know, and people here are not having jobs, while we know that this is knowledge economy,
okay,
and we need those people here.
Mitch, take the other side of the trade. What is it about Donald Trump's policies and his business that would help small business in this country, according to you?
Yeah, well, I think certainly it's his experience of building a business. He's obviously built many businesses. He's had some successes and some failures. And I think one of the key attributes of